Why do we see no visible signs of reaction in test tube 1 and vigorous fizzing in test tube 2? To watch these interesting videos and learn the chemistry behind them, scan the given QR code in your class 9 and 10 modules.